My name is Sahil Suvarna and I'm a huge fan of Akanksha, Desire for Wellness. It's been really boring and annoying to stay at home doing household chores and being quarantined amid coronavirus outbreak, but Bhavani ma'am said, not on her watch. She has been posting healthy nutritive recipe videos without using any fancy ingredients. She has also been posting 3-minute workout videos every day since the lockdown started, and they are all easy to do and none of them are monotonous. She recently posted a video showing us the mudra therapy which helps us to keep our mental health good. I have tried many recipes from her page and I've also bought her book and she has a lot of recipes in this. I'm super thankful to Bhavani ma'am to make sure we all stay healthier and happier.
So I'm a student and I would like to share my own perspective on the lockdown and what. So before the lockdown actually started, my exam leave had begun. So I think that the lockdown did not make much of a difference in my life. The only difference that it made was obviously it has restricted our movement. It was quite refreshing during the exam leaves to actually go down in the morning and evening for a walk. But obviously that's not possible now. It's challenging, of course, and of course there have been times wherein I have not been able to focus 100%. The best thing about this entire situation is that I'm actually learning how to not blame it on the circumstance and rather actually take control of the current situation that's going on now. So it is my sincere suggestion to all the students or anybody who's out there that it's okay, chill out a little bit, but come back to your schedule. Discipline is really important, and just remember one thing, the quote that I go by is that tough times don't last, tough people do. Let's stay positive and let's stay at home so that we don't become corona positive. So take care everybody, and keep smiling, keep spreading positivity.
Hi, my name is Aniket Bhusle, currently working at the Leela Mumbai as a front office associate. During this lockdown period, I tried to rejuvenate myself and keep myself healthy using different exercises, a diet following, and a particular balanced life. Ms. Bhavani ma'am, who was my faculty, has guided through her various videos of her recipes and some exercises that helps me to stay fit and healthy.
Unfortunately, the world is going through a very tough time. More than half of the world is in a lockdown, as we all know, because of the COVID-19 pandemic. And I belong to an essential services team, so I have to be out at work. And I really feel sad for my wife and my 6-year-old. They have to be at home the entire day, literally doing nothing. But one day when I came home, I saw my wife following this Facebook page, and I saw it's called Akanksha Desire for Wellness. And we saw this very wonderful recipe of oat biscuit and pumpkin cake that she was trying to make for my daughter. My daughter loves biscuits and cakes, but my wife don't really want to give her anything junk. So this Facebook page is really wonderful, has got some nice tips, some easy tips to make homemade food, healthy food. Thanks to Bhavani madam for her wonderful tips, and also some simple exercises that my wife and daughter are now following on daily basis, and even I join them. Thank you so much, Akanksha Desire. Thanks a lot for running this Facebook page, and I would say following a Facebook page like this would certainly bring some change in our life.
I am Mahalakshmi. I stay in Coimbatore. This lockout which has taken place is a blessing in disguise. I think over the years we have all been going into the rat race and not caring about ourselves. I'm very happy about Bhavani, who's conducting a lot of exercises for us so that we can give some value addition to ourselves and make us more healthy and strong. Doing this early morning will keep us fit the whole day. I'm proud of Bhavani for this. Moreover, she also conducts recipes, teaches us how to make simple and tasty recipes. So friends, please make best use of this lockout period and let it be a wonderful one and a most memorable one for each and every one of you.
I'm Renu Agarwal. So I just wanted to know whether you have planned your day, you have divided your day in some activities, or that time is just passing away. But if you have not yet done, so time is still there. You can start now also. देखिए भवानी जी कीप शेयरिंग वेरी ईजी एंड सिंपल रेसिपीज़ द मॉर्निंग रेसिपीज़ एंड इम्यूनिटी बूस्टिंग टिप्स So morning you can do that pranayama and all she keeps sharing, and evening some exercise. At least spare some time for yourself. So I request you all also to follow some routine, make best use of time.
मैं भवानी स्वामीजानन की माँ हूँ, नागपुर में रहती हूँ. जब शुरू शुरू में कोरोना वायरस के बारे में सुना तो बहुत डर लगता था, लेकिन अभी उसके प्रिवेंटिव मेजर के बारे में जानने के बाद डर नहीं लगता. योगा प्राणायाम सब करती हूँ. घर में समय समय पर कविता कहानी लिख के मन बहला लेती हूँ. गाना भी सुनती रहती हूँ. घर का काम भी करती हूँ, इसलिए कोई डर नहीं लगता. आप लोग भी इस बीमारी से डर कर पीछे मत हटिए, अपने आप को संभाल लीजिए. ऐ इंसान, कोरोना वायरस से डर कर पीछे मत हट, इससे डट कर मुकाबला करके इसे भगा दे.